endurance after, so like both.
I'm Amy Lowell in the Elite RX division. This is the Jigsaw Triplet. Okay, I have on my bar, I have a Bella bar. These are 25s, these are 45s, and then putting 5s on and my clip. And then on the other side, I have a 45, I have 25, putting my 5-pound plate on with my clip. And then I have my 14-pound wall ball over here. And my target that is to the height, and you'll just have to trust that because he hung it up. So, Jordan, wave hi. You authorize the wall ball height?
We can measure it.
I don't think we need to measure it, do we?
Yeah.
Okay. Good thing Jordan's really tall. All the way from the bottom. Here, do you want me to hold it?
I got it right there.
Okay. Cool. All right, perfect.
See that?
Yep. Zoom in, pause if you need to see. Heather! Okay, we're ready to go.
Huh? The crappy part is like the thing that's hard for everybody else is like the thing about the other part is so hard. The deadlifts are gonna be fine. I might do 12, 5 to the bar, 6. But a quick break.
New clocks? So those were off of this?
Dude, it's legit. Don't stop moving.
Yeah.
Just like, you don't have to go fast, but you just don't stop.
Are you gonna start my camera for me?
Yeah. I'm just gonna do a running clock up.
16-minute cap?
Do we want a cap, or are we just gonna have to go up?
Is it 16 minutes? It's not gonna matter.
Yeah, 16 minutes. All right, ready? Good? How's it counting up? All right, here we go.
All right, I'll get my music down.
Lauren.
Come on, Justin. Come on, Amy.